Buckingham Palace on a warm and sunny June morning, from where Her Majesty the Queen will go in procession to attend the annual Drooping the Colour ceremony. The procession of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth, the Queen Mother, arrives at Horse Guards and is received with a royal salute. Her Majesty will watch the parade with other members of the royal family from the window above the centre arch. Several minutes later, Her Majesty the Queen, attended by the royal procession and escorted by a sovereign's escort of the household cavalry, reaches the parade ground. At precisely 11 o'clock, the Queen reaches the podium and is greeted by a royal salute, as a 21-gun salute is fired at the Tower of London and Green Park. The Queen, in an open landau, now proceeds with her inspection of the guards and the Sovereign's escort. Her Majesty is accompanied by His Royal Highness the Prince Philip, Duke of Edinburgh and Colonel of the Grenadier Guards, His Royal Highness the Prince of Wales, Colonel of the Welsh Guards, and His Royal Highness the Duke of Kent, Colonel of the Scots Guards. Drooping the Colour, also known as the Queen's Birthday Parade, is a ceremonial review of the troops by their Colonel-in-Chief, Her Majesty the Queen. The parade is based upon the ceremony used for guard mounting from Horse Guards Parade in the 18th century and was first performed on the Sovereign's birthday for King George III. Throughout Queen Victoria's reign, the Foot Guards performed this same ceremonial parade in honour of her birthday on 24th of May, and the parade has continued to be held ever since on a day set aside as the Sovereign's official birthday. The parade is meticulously timed to perfection and is one of the finest examples of British excellence at such ceremonial. It was amazing to think that as a boy I'd sit at home watching this event on television, never thinking that one day I'd be here in person watching it live. Thank you. the end of the ceremony, Her Majesty prepares to lead her troops down the Mall to Buckingham Palace.